advance after I complete my ordinary level. Just taking a short call by studying a computer course, whereby when I'm just waiting for my results, it will be sure that I pass UAE advanced level. I'll be taking a car that is stands for economics, commerce and accounting, whereby if go again wishes and I join in university level, I'm going to enter the Department of Finance, whereby my future life I just want to be an auditor.
An auditor? Yes. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Cash. Yes, Safina?
He's a detail man. Watch him.
My future is to finish as secondary studies. I'm going at the advance. In the advance, I'm taking EGM, stand for economics, geography, and mathematics. After I finish advanced level, I'm going at university. At university, I'm taking the same subject. So my future, I want to become a businesswoman.
Oh, very good.
Yes.
My name is Saeed Mbosi. When I finish my O-level, I passed my O-level department, which is A-level. I would like to study this paper, just like
Paper stand for what?
Economic Commerce and Accountant. When I finish my A-levels, I will go to the master. When I finish, I would like to be a businessman.
Businessman? What's your name? What's your name? Masidi? Teacher means studying. You can study, you cannot be a good teacher. So when you deal with books, you have to study very hard to become a teacher.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Yes, thank you.
Study business?
Yes, I have a degree in economics.
Okay.
I have a training within.
Good luck to you.
Yes.
My name is Hedda Sedinson. My plan is to finish for
the same, but my plan to be is financial account.
Hmm? Financial account?
Yes.
Cash. Yes.
I can see that Tanzania is going to be in very good hands with all these accountants and financial people and business people.
My name is Richard Reyes. When I complete my career level, I will join advanced level. When I move to take up this thing for economic commerce and accounts. After that, I will join first.
Yeah, so, dear.